Hi, I'm Jeff from Harvey Building Products. Today I will be showing you how to replace your rolling window sash wheels.
Tools required: mallet, putty knife, wheels. If you do not know how to remove your rolling window sash, please see the video on how to remove your rolling window sash from the frame first. Flip your rolling window sash upside down so that the bottom edge is facing the top position. You will see two wheels which are routed into the bottom of the sash. Take the edge of the putty knife and wedge it between the wheel and sash. Pry up on your putty knife to lift the wheel out of the sash. Complete this step twice for two wheels. Install the new wheels the same way that the old wheels were facing by gently tapping the wheel into the routed opening. Wheels are now replaced and sash can be reinstalled into the opening.